As a kid, I was a very good sports player. In baseball, I connected with the ball very well. But my favorite sports were football and basketball. But I was black. People didn't treat me well. One time, a guy put a cross on my front yard. How mean and rude. As a kid, my brother Mac was my biggest supporter. He helped me through many things. In college, my friend introduced me to a girl named Rachel. Rachel and I started dating. After college, a man's editorials team wanted players. There's a baseball team in the Negro Leagues. The man that said that was a tall man. I then joined the Rebels. I was scared and shy, but I was very good and strong. Then a man came up to me and said for me to come with him. I came and talked to the Brooklyn Dodgers head coach. The Brooklyn Dodgers head coach was a short man, but definitely older than me. On October 23rd, I signed a contract with the Brooklyn Dodgers head coach. Here's the contract.
Good job!
I have done it! I am famous for being the first Black American to be in the Major Leagues. Set records after records. Steeler, I got the Rookie of the Year award, and my batting average was 311. I then married Rachel. I was scared and shy, but when she said yes, I felt like a star. Sadly, I died October 24th, 1972, by a heart attack. I'm around on April 15th because that is the day I retired from baseball. It is called Jackie Robinson. Also, my number 42 is retired from baseball. That means no other baseball player can have my number.
I didn't have
it. It's not American free in this country free. Until every one of us is free.
I had one.
Very good.